Starting Friday, May 12th, the three-day Indiana Run for the Fallen will be underway for the third time. Richard is here to explain this run that goes from Fort Wayne to Indiana.